Poly move accelerating to the outside, 168 through the corners, nearly to 169. Now they crack 169, accelerating onto the front stretch and a spin from Tomb. Down to the infield and able to continue on. No damage to the car. But what does that mean for Tomb? I think That's over. Day done.
Yeah, they will not be able to pass.
So the champions from Indianapolis come up.